go either way, Gus.
Who's going to step up and make the big play?
These post games are part of the reason why I got out of coaching. The tension is just too much. Unbearable. You've got to love it, Gustavo.
On the left side. Now with 10 to shoot. The Hawkeyes can't find the basket at all, folks.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Evan receives the ball. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Makes the shot.
Said than done. He's such a tough guard because he really bangs you and finishes strong down on the box.
On the wing. He lets it go. He doesn't get the hoop.
It's that time, Gus. Time for them to start fouling in order to stop the clock.
They'll throw this one in from the side. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. It's quite a play made here.
All about deployment.
Foul. And that stops the clock again. Sideline inbound. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
At the foul line.
Solid shooting.
Rims off. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. The Rams now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
And he can't hit the shot. They get the offensive rebound and put back.
Once again, nobody checked out. That coach is going to be beside himself.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Rams now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Go!
Get out and fill!
And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
Charity strike.
I think that's the one thing he takes a lot of pride in.
Jackson with the ball.